Hi everyone, good evening, and this is Anthony George from modernplastics.tv. Right now I am at Mamta's stall at India Plus 2019 at Noida India Expo Mart. With me is Mr. Apurva Kane. Sir, welcome to modernplastics.tv. Today being the first day at India Plus, sir, I see lot of crowd in this hall. How is the first day response right now, starting from morning till this time? How is the response at your stall, sir?
Well, normally what we have been seeing is that first day is slightly slower, but to our surprise, it's been a busy day. Not only that, we have seen people from overseas also visiting from places like West Africa and Middle East. So I think that's a good sign. And we look forward to receiving more people in next 4 days.
There are still 4 more days to come, sir.
Yes.
Okay, and it will be, I believe it will be a very hectic day for you.
Yes.
And it should be an hectic day for you, because after all, people are here for business. Sir, any new machinery or any new kind of technology that Mamta is representing in India Plus at their stall, sir?
Mamta always does something new and something that is truly blue ocean whenever we come to Delhi. This year, what we are trying to show is that we need to be sensitive to the environment. There are many applications where, really speaking, laminates which are non-recyclable are not required. So we are running on our machines films as a replacement for laminates which is recyclable. So we showcasing technology that would allow brand owners as well as converters to run films that are recyclable. So recyclability is the theme for Mamta this year.
Since you mentioned recyclability, and all of India is talking about it, I believe 28 to 30 states have already, and especially in Maharashtra, already plastics has been banned. Sir, what do you think, sir? Do you think plastic is the problem, or the segregation, or the people is the problem, the habit is the problem, sir?
See, if we say that we want to be environmentally sensitive, really speaking, then the key to being sensitive to environment is use less. That is the first thing. So when we see these laws that say use thicker, that really is painful. To become environmentally sensitive, you need to actually use less and use recyclable. So this plastic ban in Maharashtra actually is for single-use plastics. It's not really against plastic. And again, plastic itself by itself is a wonderful material. Even some of the great thinkers like Sadhguruji have also said that it's a wonderful material. It is about how we use it. And having used it, how we dispose it. I think disposal is the key. And it's a social issue where people use plastic wrappers and throw it around. If it was gathered and it was recycled, we wouldn't see the damage that it has done to the environment. So it is not only banning, but it is also social awareness of how to use materials. As far as sensitivity is concerned, even paper is equally harmful to the environment. I would invite some of our friends to go and see a paper mill as to how much water is used to make paper and wasted, and how many trees are cut down to make paper. So it's about using less and being aware of littering and disposing the material. I think that is the key.
Mr. Kane, thank you for being with modernplastics.tv. And thank you for your kind information and kind inputs on recycling and how to use plastic. We wish you best of luck, and remaining 4 days, we hope to see more business growing, sir, and more visitors coming to your stall. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is Anthony George at India Plus 2019 at Mamta stall. We thank you all.